Yes, my name is Jessica Luna. I'm originally from Chicago. I worked at ILP, Interfaith Leadership Project. And during 8 weeks, I was teaching English classes to adults. So that was pretty much my project.
And what staff people did you work with?
I worked with Chris Pope and Ismail, I forgot his last name, and Roshni, I forgot her last name too. And there was about 3 or 4 people at ILP, so. Ray? Or the other student that worked?
Yeah.
Daniela.
So did you work with her too, or did you guys split it up, right?
We worked at the same time. There were 2 classes. There was a morning class and an evening class. But during each time, there were 2 classes going on at the same time.
Okay, so you had your own class.
Yeah, so we each had a class.
And what did you do in your time? Like, I know you did a lot of that and a lot of time preparing for that. Mm-hmm. Did you do anything else?
Oh, concerning ILP, we went to a couple meetings. I remember one specifically where they were dealing with education and students, and that was what Roshni was working on at ILP, and we mainly focused on the classes. It was kind of hectic with that. It was just a lot of work, honestly, a lot more work, and it was more time-consuming than the other ones because we really didn't have, like, a set schedule besides our classes. It was kind of our classes and then plan for them, like, in between or at night, so it was mainly just focusing on the classes. I enjoyed it. I'm from the north side, and the difference is that the north side's supposed to be, like, higher class, more white people, like, just nicer. And the south side's the opposite of that, you know, more minorities and just not as good education in general and just, you know, just the lower class in general. So it was interesting to take that stereotype with me and, like, see what it really was like. Because I know my parents were really worried, like, well, be careful, like, you know, don't walk out at night and all those things. And they were just worried. And I thought I was going to be okay. I was like, it's Chicago. Like, it's any other city would be the same thing. I just have to be careful and watch out. But it did take the stereotype away. Like, it's just like where I'm from. Like, I mean, anything can happen on the north side and anything can happen on the south side. And I was working in suburbs in Cicero and Berwyn. So that was a little different from the city. Like, they're suburbs, so they're little towns on their own. So it was kind of nice to see how that worked, because through ILP, just they worked with, you know, the people, the governmental officials there. And it was just kind of nice to see how that worked, because, well, I live in the city, so I know that, but I don't know the suburbs. And it was a good experience. It took away a lot of stereotypes that I originally had growing up, and it was different. It is different living on the north side and the south side, especially in Hilson. 5 years from now. Well, I'm not exactly sure what I'm going to do 2 years from now, but I hope to be working with the Latino community or helping out in some way. No, I actually enjoy, you know, community organizing and service, and I think it's a wonderful thing, and everyone that I've met that's been doing it is just amazing, and I'd like to be a part of that experience and that kind of work. So I could potentially be working somewhere in Chicago for some organization or volunteering. Just definitely I want to give back to the Latino community.